As I was listening and watching your tears fall so freely from heartbreak, and hearing you say that he's still on your mind, though it's over, it's hard to take. Your story's like mine, and we both need someone to take their place. Some marks have been left on our hearts that are deep, that there's only one way to erase. Happiness to any woman who can take her off my mind. Giving as well as taking, not for a night or two, but for all time. There's no need to keep on trying to hang on when you know it's over. Life is to live, to love, and to give, and let the past go forever. It's no good to talk and to hear nobody's voice but your own. Two sets of tracks in the new fallen snow seem to say it's not good to be alone. Happiness to any woman can take her off my mind. Where we are, where we're coming from, and so for me, it's love and time. A woman is just a woman when she's always near. To a hard way learner like me, she's just there. Oh, but I changed my thinking, and buddy, it didn't take long. A woman is somebody when she's gone. Anything on her mind that she wants you to hear can always wait. 'Cause after all, you're the man of the house, and you're the one that's great. You can do all the preaching, but brother, she can set you to praying. 'Cause a woman is somebody when she's gone. All at once, she's a queen and a dream and a sweet voice calling you, baby. She's got misty eyes and she's the right size with the world's most beautiful body. You just laugh it off, but you know it's gonna stay on. 'Cause a woman is somebody when she's gone. Yes, a woman is somebody when she's gone.
Doing Yoki, son of a gun. Merle, you may not recognize my voice, but I met you in Muskogee in, let's see. Honey, when is Merle in Muskogee? Oh, I was married to Elaine then. I think that was in November or July, somewhere along in there. You remember Lane, don't you?
Well, we talked to you there in Muskogee.
You know, she had kind of brown hair and pretty thin. She just had her operation. Of course, you wouldn't know her now. She put on about 20 pounds.
Now, we couldn't make it, so we just split the blanket.
Say, Hag, what I called you about was I got a pretty big promotion going on here in Hoyt, Montana. I got tired of the road. You may know what that's like. Anyhow, I'm handling new talent here in this area.
Huh?
No, I mean I'm their personal manager. Buddy, I got a girl singer that's a dead ringer for Tammy. You wouldn't believe her. I give her the stage name of Hillbilly Helen. Buddy, she's something else. And she writes out of this world. Mars. No, she lives right here in Hoyt. She's a local girl. I told her I was going to call you about getting her on a major recording label. She couldn't believe I knew you. And I kind of explained to her that sometimes a girl getting into this business is kind of like some girls get into the movies, you know. I didn't know how you felt about it, but I told her you might want to talk to her alone. She got the message.
Well, Hag, I'll send you a tape. Say, ain't Bonnie Fuzzy's sister?
Oh, I thought she was. I heard that in the joint. I done a little time, robbery.
Well, tell them all I said hello.
How'd I get your number?
Oh, let's just say I've got a connection.
Hello?
Hello, Hag. Yep, make it through the timber. Everything's gonna be all right. Take it, Roy. Get the piano down.
Could we hear it? Ready? One, two, one.
If that's what love is, then I don't want any more. I didn't go straight home from work, just drove round in my car. I had to have some time to think, 'cause Amy's gone too far. I held the letter that I found and thought this can't be true. But it was Amy's writing. I didn't know what to do. It said, goodbye, my baby. I love both you and him. I only wish I'd met you before I married Jim. Jim is good and loves me, but you really turned me on. I guess I'll always love you, but I can't break up my home. Then when I got home, she met me with that usual smile and kiss. I never thought I'd see the day my life would come to this. I handed her the letter before she broke and cried. She sat down at the table and sent the kids outside. Tried to say she loved us both, but in two different ways. That I meant much more to her in more important ways. I'd heard enough, the only words I spoke were at the door. That's what love is, and I don't want any more. Thank you. was understood that I would wear the pants. But this women's lib is messing up her head. There's gonna be some changes, she said. She's a people, not a woman anymore. Coming home is nothing like it was before. I'm a little bit confused, I confess. Now the question is, who's gonna wear the dress? Not me, I'm a jean. Take off my pants and give me back my daddy's old watch fob. Be a wife and a mother, quit looking like your brother. And by the way, quit trying to steal my job. Can you guess? Not me, I'm a jean. Take off my pants and give me back my daddy's old watch fob. Be a wife and a mother, quit looking like your brother. And by the way, quit trying to steal my job. I'm a jean, I try to be fair with you. I go along with some changes, but I tell you, I want you to quit trying to overhaul that tractor. Get the grease out of your hair and cook me some meat. In the morning, I want you to turn in your deputy's badge. Once in a while around here, somebody's gonna wear a dress. All the kids are gonna think I'm a TV reader.